Trivia, a game of knowledge, speed, and challenges where two teams face off against each other in a battle of useless information. Now, the object of our game is to answer as many trivia questions correctly to win. Answering questions correctly gives a team control of the game and an opportunity to play our Triple Trivia Challenge, where bonus points are awarded by guessing the common thread in a series of clues. Now, this week is extra special because we have College Week, and we have the University of Georgia against Georgia Tech. And everybody knows about that rivalry. I think it's going to be a heated game, but I need to go ahead and disclose, because our University of Georgia contestants have already filed a formal complaint, that I am a Georgia Tech graduate, but I promise to be impartial. Our producer will keep me honest. So with that, I've just fully disclosed my allegiance. But why don't we start then with our red team, the University of Georgia. Our captain is Nan Jenkins. Welcome, Nan. Will you introduce yourself and your teammates?
Absolutely, Jeff. My name is Nan Jenkins. I work at a friend's house here in Henry County. Proud Georgia graduate, class of 1986. I know I don't look that old, but...
Alan Asworthy, graduate 2009 and 2010.
Donald Cleveland, a non-graduate of the University of Georgia, but a Georgia lover all my life.
Go!
Welcome. Welcome to the University of Georgia. All right, Georgia Tech, our captain is Rusty Nealis. Welcome. Would you introduce yourself and your teammates, please?
My name is Rusty Nealis. I'm a graduate of Georgia Tech from 93, civil engineer.
Jeff Jenkins, mechanical engineering, 1985.
Blake Wilson, mechanical engineering, 2009.
All right. Welcome to our Georgia Tech grad. I have to brag on one of them. Actually, Jeff Jenkins is a former Buzz. So he's extra special to me. I knew him in college. So anyway, y'all ready to play Triple Trivia?
Yeah.
Let's jump right in. Come on up to the podium. All right, here we go. Let's start with your first question. What auto giant purchased Land Rover, the last major auto manufacturer still run by Red Team?
Jeep.
Incorrect.
Chrysler.
BMW. All right, here's the next question. What wheelchair-bound Mattel doll couldn't fit through the door of the Barbie dream house? What wheelchair-bound Mattel doll couldn't fit through the door of the Barbie dream house?
Ken.
Becky.
Becky.
I don't make these questions up. I just read them. All right, next question. What outfit, after investing 20 years and $20 million, stopped using psychics to gather info? What outfit, after investing 20 years and $20 million, stopped using psychics to gather information?
CIA.
That's correct, for control of the board. Spin that wheel. And your category is opponent's choice. So you get to pick the category for our blue team.
Pick one.
I agree.
Got to go with pop culture.
I knew they were going to say that. They don't have any faith in our Georgia Tech grads. All right, here's your question. Dr. Bunsen Honeydew is a character in which TV show? Dr. Bunsen Honeydew is a character in which TV show? This will be worth 10 points. You can talk amongst yourselves. And Red Team, you will have an opportunity to steal if they don't get this right. Dr. Bunsen Honeydew is a character in which TV show? You have an answer?
SpongeBob SquarePants.
That's incorrect, but a good guess. Red Team, you have a guess?
Family Guy.
Incorrect, close. The Muppets.
Oh.
The Muppets. All right, next player to the podium. Let's jump right back in. Okay, here's your question. What Saturday Night Live New Age therapist joked when you assume you make an ass out of Uma Thurman?
Gilbert Radner.
Incorrect. Stuart Smalley. All right, next question. Who was the first participant in the O.J. Simpson trial to be featured on the cover of Playgirl? Who was the first participant in the O.J. Simpson trial to be featured on the cover of Playgirl?
Cato Cato.
That's correct, for control of the board. He has a strategy there. Opponent's choice again.
Well, Jeff, we'll go with pop culture again.
Since that worked so well the first time. All right, here's your question, blue team. We're 10 points. In the game of Scrabble, how many letters does each player start with? In the game of Scrabble, how many players does each player start with?
It'd be 7 letters.
That's correct for 10 points. Good job. That's 10 points for our blue team. Put them on the board, and now we'll go and play our triple challenge here. And your first clue is Newt Rockne. Remember, we'll ask a series of 3 clues. This time we'll reveal only one. If they get the common theme right, it's worth 40 points. Newt Rockne is the first clue. Any ideas?
Yeah, football coaches.
Football coaches? That's not right, but it's a good guess. All right, back up to the podium. Who's next? All right, here's the question. What wrestler died after falling 78 feet into the ring when the rigging on his harness malfunctioned? What wrestler died after falling 78 feet into the ring when the rigging on his harness malfunctioned?
Macho Man Randy Savage.
No, that's not right. You ever guess?
No.
Owen Hart or the Blue Blazer? All right, next question. No, go away. Here's the next question. What Aussie cover girl put on 20 pounds to play a 19th century artist model in Sirens? What Aussie cover girl put on 20 pounds to play a 19th century artist model in Sirens? Nobody? Elle McPherson. Elle McPherson. Here we go, another question. What Arizona landmark was misidentified as being in Colorado on a hastily recalled U.S. stamp? What Arizona landmark was misidentified as being in Colorado on a hastily recalled U.S. stamp? Nobody? The Grand Canyon.
Oh.
All right, next question. What U.S. state voted to approve Proposition 187 denying health and social services and illegal immigrants until the federal courts stepped in? Blue team.
Nevada.
Incorrect. Got a guess?
Connecticut.
California. California. All right, we're going to have to take a commercial break. Stay right here. Don't go away. We'll be right back. Stay tuned.
Summer's just around the corner, and with the help from Above Ground Pros, you can beat the heat and provide some fun in the sun. We offer complete packages starting as low as $1,750. For the cost of a typical family vacation, you can have a vacation in your backyard every summer for the next 20 years. So invite us to your home for a free backyard estimate. For pool sales, installation, services, or liner replacements, call Above Ground Pros today or find packages and product information on the web at AboveGroundPros.com.
Hello, I'm Jerry Poole, owner of Affordable Dock and Door, your Broken Springs experts, located in Henry County since 1994. Our expert technicians are ready to meet all your residential and commercial needs. We give free estimates and are licensed and insured. We install and repair all types of garage doors and openers and have same-day service in most cases. Don't delay. Call us today at 770-957-9400 or visit us at affordabledoorsnow.com.
There's nothing more relaxing than watching a fire in a fireplace or grilling out in your backyard. If you're looking for a clean and efficient way to do that, then All About Gas is the place to stop. A family-owned Christian-based business with over 70 years of combined experience, All About Gas has everything from fireplaces, gas logs, outdoor grills, gas lights, stoves, gas, wood, and pellet, and more. Easy and convenient, our staff will answer any questions you have about gas appliances and help you through sales, installation, and service. They're all about you, and they're all about gas.
Bellamy Strickland is your one-stop service center for your vehicle. From car washes and detailing to oil changes, repairs, and tires, we give you low pricing options on parts and service to help meet your budget. We sell our tires with a 30-day price-back guarantee with lifetime tire rotation. Come experience the best car wash and service in Henry County.
Come visit Bellamy Strickland Chevrolet Buick GMC in McDonough.
Trying hard to look like Gary Cooper.
Super Duper.
If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Putting on the Ritz. Putting on the Ritz.
sitting on the Ritz.
Black Tie is located in Stockbridge across from Sonic. Mention this commercial and receive free shoes for your entire wedding party or receive $30 off your next prom order.
Welcome to the Bridge Grill and Oyster Bar, serving only the freshest Gulf Coast and North Atlantic oysters on the half shell. The Bridge is Henry County's only true oyster bar. The Bridge also serves a large selection of sandwiches, salads, wings, and burgers. Open for lunch daily at 11:30. The Bridge is located on Hudson Bridge Road, a quarter mile west of I-75 in the Angel Plaza. Come to the Bridge, meet your friends, and enjoy our beautiful covered deck. See you at the Bridge. Located in Ellenwood and Locust Grove, Bruno Dental Care specializes in all areas of dental care, including cosmetic, oral surgery, and root canals. We are open Monday through Friday and conveniently on Saturdays from 8:30 a.m. to 5 p.m. With over 25 years of experience, Bruno Dental Care will treat you with care in a relaxing atmosphere. Visit our website at brunodentalcare.com for a virtual tour or give us a call to schedule your next appointment.
If you're looking for someone to move you locally and out of state, Diamond Moving and Storage is the one to count on. Diamond Moving and Storage, they're very careful with your all of your furniture. They disassemble as well as assemble all of your furniture. They're very trustworthy and honest company. I wouldn't trust anyone else with all my moving needs but Diamond Moving and Storage.
We know there's nothing more important than your family. And when it comes to your family's vision, there's no better place than FIAS Family Vision Center in McDonough. Our comprehensive eye exam and large selection of glasses and contacts provide you and your loved ones with quality vision care. Glaucoma diagnosis and treatment, dry eye management, and diabetic eye screenings are just a few of the many services we provide at FIAS Family Vision Center. Come see what we're all about.
Help of Fancy That Jewelry.
Nothing says hometown like Flippin' True Value Hardware on Jodico Road in McDonough. Locally owned and family operated, Flippin' True Value is a second generation family business dedicated to giving each customer individual attention, offering everything from basic hardware, paint, and supplies to unique handcrafted items such as pet houses, needle crafts, and pottery made on site. Flippin' True Value is what you expect from a hardware store and more. So come in and visit our family today at Flippin' True Value Hardware on Jodico Road in McDonough.
Harding Plumbing is the largest full-service plumbing and drain cleaning company in Henry County. Since 1974, we've satisfied more than 187,000 customers with professional, courteous service. We provide everything plumbing, heating, and cooling, from tune-ups, furnace cleaning, custom home installations, and so much more. We are a full-service provider with the name you've come to know and trust, Harding Plumbing Supply, where your comfort is our goal.
Give your children a solid education in a safe Christian environment at the new Living Word Christian Academy. Living Word Christian Academy provides the Abeka curricula, low teacher-to-student ratio, and a family-focused, Christ-centered atmosphere.
Now offering grades K-5 through 8th grade, Living Word Christian Academy is a ministry of Living Word on the move.
Call Living Word Christian Academy at 770-957-9872. Call today.
Trivia. As a reminder, we have the University of Georgia against Georgia Tech today. Our score is 10 for the Yellow Jackets and nothing for the Bulldogs. Well, that can change very quickly. Let's jump right into the next question. What Partridge Family star settled an old grudge by pummeling Donny Osmond in a charity boxing bout? Red team.
Danny Bonaducci.
That's correct. old enough to even know who that is. That's a little unfair. Yeah. Okay. Fancy technology for our Bulldogs. Let's see how they do on this one. All right, here's your question. It's worth 10 points. What fat substitute got FDA approval for use in snack foods despite reports of diarrhea and cramps? Remember, Blue Team, you can steal if they don't get this right. What fat substitute got FDA approval for use in snack foods despite reports of diarrhea and cramps?
Yeah, go ahead. Adventurin.
That's incorrect, but a good guess. Good Blue guess. Team, you have a guess? You have an answer?
MSG.
That's not right. The correct answer is Alestra. Alestra. All right, back up to the podium. Next player. Back to our captains. All right, next question. What NBA star topped Mr. Blackwell's 1995 list of worst dressed women? What NBA star?
Dennis Rodman.
That's correct. There can't be too many choices to have. Science and technology. They seem excited about that. All right, here's your question, Blue Team, worth 10 points. What plant's meltdown was dubbed Russian roulette by nuclear power wags? What plant's meltdown was dubbed Russian roulette by nuclear power wags?
Chernobyl.
That's correct for 10 points. That gives our Yellow Jackets 20 points. Our Bulldogs still on the board, but now we're going to go and play our triple trivia challenge here. Revealing our first clue, which was Newt Rockne. Our second clue, Will Rogers. Remember, we're looking for a common theme in a series of three clues. If you get it right after two, that'll be worth 30 points. Common theme, Newt Rockne, Will Rogers.
Cowboys.
Cowboys? That's incorrect, but a good guess. All right. All right, we're going to come back to the podium. Next player, who's up? All right, here's a question. What U.S. Senator resigned shortly after the Ethics Committee recommended he be expelled for sexual misconduct? What U.S. Senator resigned shortly after the Ethics Committee recommended he be expelled for sexual misconduct? Nobody? Bob Packwood. Bob Packwood. Here's your next question. What TV series featured a werewolf who plunked bass in band called Dingo's Ate My Baby? What TV series featured a werewolf who plunked bass in a band called Dingo's Ate My Baby? Nobody? Buffy the Vampire Slayer.
Gosh, don't say that. All right.
What book about 4 days in Iowa took Robert J. Waller 2 weeks to write and topped bestseller lists for 7 months? What book about 4 days in Iowa took Robert Waller 2 weeks to write and topped bestseller list for 7 months? Nobody? The Bridges of Madison County. All right. Here's another one. What A word has been replaced, according to the official politically correct dictionary and handbook, by cerebroatmospheric individual? What A word has been replaced, according to the official politically correct dictionary and handbook, by cerebroatmospheric individual?
Airhead.
That's correct for control of the board. Spin the wheel. Spin the wheel. History. History. All right. Blue Team, here's your question. What trade union was finally legalized in Poland in 1989? What trade union was finally legalized in Poland in 1989? This will be worth 10 points. Remember, Red Team, you can steal if they don't get this right. What trade union was finally legalized in Poland in 1989? Do we have an answer?
Glasnost.
Say?
Glasnost.
That's incorrect. Red Team, you have an answer?
The steel workers.
Incorrect. Solidarity. Solidarity. All right.
Not me.
All right, looks like we're going to have to take a commercial break. As a reminder, it's 20 points for the Yellow Jackets, nothing for the Bulldogs. When we come back, we're going to play our Flash Challenge, where anybody can move ahead to win the game. Stay tuned.
When it comes to buying flooring for your home, there's only one flooring store to visit, Carpet One Floor and Home. With the largest selection of beautiful, stylish carpets on sale, plus brand name hardwood flooring, laminate, and tile, you'll find everything you need to make your home look its best, all at great low prices. From service to selection, no other flooring store helps you bring out the lasting beauty and value of your home like Carpet One Floor and Home, of the beautiful guarantee.
Pegasus Residential is proud to offer two premium communities here in Henry County, Carrington Green and Villas at South Point. If you are accustomed to luxury, shopping convenience, sophistication, and carefree living, our properties offer that as well as quiet relaxation, luxurious and elegant interiors, and a safe home environment. Whatever your interest, you'll have the time to pursue them while enjoying all the benefits of maintenance-free living. Give us a call today or visit us online.
Hello, and welcome to Class Act Actor Studios, where stars are born, but God comes first. We coach students from ages 4 to 18 and prepare them to audition for agents. Our students learn the skills to go for roles on Nickelodeon, Disney Channel, and others. Our staff of instructors include certified teachers and Screen Actors Guild members. I'd like to invite you to join us at Class Act Actor Studios, where we can help you become the next leading actor.
Clearwater Pools and Supply can help you save up to 90% on your pool energy bill thanks to energy solutions from Hayward Pool Products. The savings gives you less time at work and more time to relax and enjoy the sunshine with the easy-to-operate and environmental-friendly Hayward Energy Efficient product line. Clearwater Pools can install Hayward's energy efficient products on your new pool or replacement pool products on your existing pool. So call Clearwater Pools for your easy-to-operate Hayward products. We're totally Hayward.
What if your primary care and urgent care providers were the same? What if you were greeted like a friend? What if your care provider had over 40 years of ER experience? Then you'd know you were at the correct Med Urgent and Primary Care Center in Locust Grove. Our medical staff is there to look after not only your physical, but your emotional well-being. We listen to our patients and provide exceptional care based on their individual needs. We're there when you need us. Call us today or visit our website to see what we can do for you. At D&D Custom Collision, your satisfaction is our number one priority. We'll get you back on the road in no time. You never know what life will throw at you, but when it does, there's always D&D Custom Collision. Come back to the Bijou every Friday night at 8 o'clock, here on SCP-TV, Channel 15.
Yep, it seems quiet now, but that could change in a minute. Keeping the streets safe for those who abide by the rules.
We got a call of a 401 on Eagles Landing and Corporate Center. Be advised of a possible 2001.
10-4 DDT, I'm westbound intercepting. DDT, we have a runner. Send backup.
Hey, hold it right there.
Bad hair, bad hair. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad hair, bad hair.
Yep, she'll have her day at Damon's design team. Hopefully we'll never see her out in public looking like that again. Well, that's why we're here. That's why we're here.
This week we have the Bulldogs against the Yellow Jackets, and our score right now is 20 for the Yellow Jackets and nothing for the Bulldogs. But we're about to play our Flash Challenge, where any team can move ahead very quickly to win the game. Before we do that, we want to reveal our triple challenge clues here. We saw two previous clues. Those were Newt Rockne and Will Rogers. The third clue is Otis Redding. Does anybody have a guess? The common theme between these three?
Entertainers.
Entertainers. Let's reveal the correct answer. They died in plane crashes. That's the common thing. That was a pretty tough one. All right. We're going to play our Flash Challenge. Who's going to play?
Me.
Blake and Nan, come on up to the podium. Remember, we're going to ask as many questions as we can in 2 minutes. If you know the correct answer, please buzz in. And if the answer is incorrect, we'll go on to the next question. Set the timer, and let's get right started. What U.S. senator defended his claim that smoking wasn't addictive by noting, "We know it's not good for kids. Some would say milk's not good." What U.S. senator defended his claim that smoking wasn't addictive by noting, "We know it's not good for kids. Some would say milk's not good." Bob Dole. Bob Dole. What U.S. city got 15 people off its welfare rolls by training them to be telephone psychics?
L.A.
Incorrect. New York City. Here's the next question. What full-length animated biblical saga led DreamWorks to consult with 600 religious experts?
The Ten Commandments.
The Prince of Egypt.
That's what
else. Next question. Who did Michael Jackson marry in May of 1994? Red team.
Lisa Marie Presley.
That's correct. 10 points for the red team. Which animal name was given to the terrorist Carlos, who was tried in 1997? Which animal name was given to the terrorist Carlos, who was tried in 1997? The Jackal. Which Janet had a 1990 number one hit with Escapade? Which Janet? Red team.
Jackson.
That's correct for 10 points. Next question. Whose first European ad campaign was for Max Factor in 1999? Whose first European? Red team.
Christy Brinkley.
Incorrect. Madonna. Which word went with Britannia to describe the supposedly vibrant late 90s? Which word went with Britannia to describe the supposedly vibrant late 90s? Cool. Cool. Next question. Which English Kate became the face of L'Oreal in 1998? Which English Kate became the face of L'Oreal in 1998? Moss. Next question. Who had a 90s number one hit with Jump? Red team.
Mick Jagger.
Incorrect. Criss Cross. I'm going to ask one more tie-breaking question because it's tied. Which 1996 musical had Madonna making 85 costume changes? Red team.
Evita.
That's correct. And that puts our red team to red. 30-20. Very close game against the Yellow Jackets Bulldogs. Thank you both for being here. That's all the time we have for this week.
Camera one, tighten up a little. Stand by, camera one. Camera's rolling. Cue talent. That's a wrap.